Before I introduce our next guest, I just want to say to all you moms and dads out there that if you're planning a party for the kids, don't hire these two guys. Ladies and gentlemen, Penn and Teller.
Thank you. We are Penn and Teller, and we are on a mission. We are here to prove that men that do card tricks are not wimps. My partner, Teller, is completely submerged in a tank of icy cold water. He is able to hold his breath for 3 minutes and 35 seconds, which breaks the world record previously held by Harry Houdini by 5 seconds. He has sworn that he will not breathe again until I find a card selected freely by a member of this audience. I will be able to do that in 3 minutes and 35 seconds, or my partner, Teller, will die. If you still think we're wimps, Mr. or Ms. Butch America, I ask you to try this. Take a deep breath right before I pull this breather out, and do not breathe again until I find the selected card with these supremely skilled hands. All set? Breathe deep. Let it go, Teller. Come up. Everybody holding their breath? Good. Let me tell you a little bit about the tank, shall we? Now, the tank has metal bars that come far below the water's surface to stop Teller from forcing his nose or mouth to the surface and breathe that glorious air that we all too often take for granted. I am now padlocking the case that holds Teller under in the underwater casket. Teller will hold the key to that case, and indeed the key to his life, quite literally, in his upstretched right hand. He has sworn on his honor that he will not give me that key until I've found the selected card. Okay? We got plenty of time. Let's see a card trick. I have here a deck of bicycle red rider back playing cards. Sir, is this deck completely sealed?
Yes, it is.
Absolutely sealed, factory sealed. Absolutely. Let's open it here for you. And would you remove the cards from that deck yourself, please, and discard the joker and any of the advertisements that are there. Incidentally, you've been holding your breath now about a minute. Real easy, isn't it, huh? No problem at all. Hang in there. Okay, look through there. Find the jokers. They all gone? Okay, would you shuffle the cards, please? Just shuffle the cards. Take your time shuffling them unless you have a thread of human decency anywhere in your body, okay? Those cards completely shuffled?
Completely shuffled.
Now you've been holding your breath about a minute and a half. What do you got to prove? Let it out. Breathe deep. Just never, ever call Penn or Teller wimps again. Tell me when to stop, would you please, sir? Right there? Take that card. Now, you show it to that camera right over there. Right over there. And don't let me see it. Teller, don't look at the card. I do not want Teller to see the card. You got that card all shown around? Okay, now don't let me see it as I come back in. Would you please, I don't want to fan the cards out. Lose the card in the deck yourself, okay? It's amazing how we take breathing for granted. Oh, shuffle them, please. Shuffle them. We got plenty of time, okay? How you doing, Teller? He's doing great, huh? Teller's one hell of a guy. Would you hand them to that person there to shuffle, please? You've now been holding your breath 2 minutes. If you haven't breathed before this, you are now in the top 3.4 percentile and deserve a raise. You all set there? I've got the cards now, Teller. I will now find the selected card. First, I will give one shuffle. Then I will give a false overhand shuffle. I will then do one Charlie A pass. And the selected card should now be very close to the top of the deck. Riffle down there. You do remember your card, don't you? Everyone around you has seen it. You've shown it to the camera at home. Doing fine, Teller? It's a hell of a trick. You all set there? Now the card has come right to the top of the deck. I believe your card was, sir, the Jack of Diamonds. That's your card? Okay, that's no problem. We got plenty of time here. Sometimes you'll miss once on purpose, make it look more difficult. And there we go, right there. It is the Eight of Hearts. Is that right? Eight of Hearts. Okay, well, I didn't have a... Why don't you give me a... Okay, Teller, it's not worth it. It's just a card trick, man. Give me the damn key, man. Come on, you selfish twerp. I can't work. Okay, he's right. You've given our word. I will find the card. Okay, Teller? Think pleasant thoughts, little buddy. Here we go. And there's the card right there, the King of Clubs. Okay, it's fine. Five of Clubs. King of Diamonds? Okay, let me just look at it face up. I realize this won't be quite as spectacular, but I will find the card. Four of Clubs? Was it the, was it the Six of Clubs? The Jack of Clubs? Okay, I haven't gone by it yet, have I? At least tell me, man, was it a black card, or face card? That's okay. Okay, man, I'm gonna find the damn card. Just cool out. You'll be fine. Get your card, the six card, yes, that's seven of diamonds, that's your card. Seven of clubs, man. Seven of nine of diamonds, king of spades. Where's the damn card? Black card? Is it a black card, man? Black card. Okay, it's a black card, man. Okay, we'll throw these out, man. It can't be these. Now you got, okay, black card club? Was it a club? Okay, I got, okay. Okay, okay, it's all right. My partner is now dead. But I think he has proven beyond a shadow of a doubt that men that do card tricks are not wimps. And in his honor, I will dedicate all my solo performances. Let's gaze once again on the face of the one true hero of our generation. Ladies and gentlemen, Teller. And his bachelor card, the three of clubs. My name is Ken Gillette. This was my partner, Teller. Thank you.